she's single and already mingling. Now that Jennifer Garner's officially divorced from Ben Affleck, Jennifer is ready to start the next phase of her life by dating someone new. 3 years after splitting up, Jennifer Garner, 46, and Ben Affleck, 46, finally signed on the dotted line and finalized their divorce. Now that she's officially, legally and authentically single, the peppermint actress is ready to dive headfirst into the dating pool. Jen has been wanting to move on, and now when the divorce is finalized, she finally can, a source told People. She has had no choice but to be patient since Ben needed to finish his rehab treatment. But she was ready to sign the papers. Jen doesn't want to be single for the rest of her life, so she is open to dating. She's more than just open, she's already swiping right on some guys, kidding. We don't know if she's on Tinder. Jennifer has been on dates, People reports, but she isn't serious about a specific guy at the moment. She started dating someone new, according to Us Weekly, as she's ready to start the next phase of her life. Yet, while she's reportedly eager to start the next chapter, she remains more focused on her kids and her job. One day after Ben opened up about his rehab, confirming he had completed 40 days in treatment, he and Jennifer completed their divorce. The couple famously split in 2015 after a decade of marriage. The two filed for divorce in 2017, and seemingly spent the last year working out the details. Despite the end of the romance, they remain close and have done a great job co-parenting their kids, Violet, 12, Serafina, 9, and Samuel, 6. Jennifer might not be the only single one. Ben split from Playboy model Shauna Sexton, 22, as he reportedly wanted to focus on his sobriety and his family. Shauna has said the news of a split is not accurate, and that this is more of a break instead of a breakup. Once he is in a better place, he would definitely consider getting back with Shauna. He thinks she is really cool and fun. However, at this point, Ben knows that his health is a priority. While he's working on a new chapter of sobriety, Jennifer is starting on the next phase of her romantic life. Here's hoping both find happiness.